What's going on, Crofts family? It is Ashley Blair here with your weekly announcements. This coming Sunday, we are having a Surviving the Holidays class for our divorce care ministry. So if you've gone through separation or divorce, this is a class specially made for you. It's gonna be a time of teaching, discussion, and refreshments, and it will cost $5, and it is December 13th, this coming Sunday at 5 p.m. So make sure you sign up for that. Email Lisa Clotfelter. Her contact is on screen right now. So take advantage of that. We are also gonna be having some special services coming up December 20th and 27th. And what that means is we will not be having our usual 9 a.m. service. We will only be having service at 11 a.m. So do not show up at 9 a.m. No one will be here. We will not be having a live stream, but we will be posting the full service for everyone to watch online after 3 p.m. If you want to get updates for that, you can text the number on the screen right now and text the cross, one word, no spaces, no caps. And you will get text notifications about when the next sermon or announcement video like this one is posted. And coming up here pretty soon, we will be having our Christmas Eve service at 4 p.m. Make sure you mark your calendars for that. You don't want to miss out on it. It's going to be a very sacred night of just ringing in the birth of Christ, and it's going to be a time of teaching, worship, and communion and prayer, and it is going to be a great night to come and participate. If you are still shopping for any loved ones, friends, or people that you know that you want to give a gift for, we are still selling our Cross Bibles in the Connect Center, and they only cost $45. They will have the Cross logo on the front. All the proceeds to this will go straight into our Playground and Cross Kids ministry. So if you have kids here, literally the money that you are giving us is going straight back into ministering to your family. How awesome is that? I think that's finally everything. So thank you guys so much for joining me for the announcements. Have a great week, and I'll see you Sunday. Bye.